In last 5 session of this series, we majorly learn about RxSwift. From this session, we will start learning about RxCocoa. So before starting this session, let's have a quick introduction of this framework. This framework is basically a reactive collection of all the extensions that are built over the Cocoa API. Driver, control property and control event. These can be 3 important concepts from where you can start learning RxCocoa. To bind an observable sequence to a UI element, you need to convert your observable sequence into a driver. And for that, you need to call asDriver method on it. Control property in RxCocoa basically a reactive wrapper for any of the property of the UI element. For example, rx.text is basically a control property for the UI element UIText field. Similarly, control event in RxCocoa are the reactive wrapper for any of the event of the UI element. For example, rx.tap is a control event for the UI element UI button. These 3 are the very quick example of the control event and the control property. In the first example, control property rx.text of the demo text field is binded to the control property rx.text of the demo text field label. In second example, we have converted our observable, that is demo text view.rx.text, into a driver by calling asDriver method on it. And inside the block of map operator, we are calculating the count of the characters that are being written into the demo text view. And this observable is basically driving the control property rx.text of the demo text field label. So that's why we are using the drive operator here. And with the help of this asDriver and drive operators, we are driving the control property of the demo text field label in the form of the characters count that are being written into the demo text view. In third example, control event rx.tap of the button is binded to the text property of the button label whenever button get clicked. So whenever the rx.tap control event get fired, then the text of the button label get changed into the tapped click. And similarly, you can take the other actions also according to your requirement. So this quick warm up ends here for RxCocoa. In the next session, we will learn about binding UI table view and few of the more complex binding examples with different UI elements. So till then, stay motivated and keep learning with us.